Well, a suspected rhino poacher is dead, and park rangers say he was killed by elephants and then eaten by lions. This happened at a national park in South Africa. Investigators think the man went there to take a rhino. Rangers say all that was left of him was his skull and his pants. They say there's evidence that a pride of lions ate the poacher. Oof. I know I put that on social media, and I got a lot of karma comments. So,
Yeah.